I don't know how this is going to do, but it's my story. It's a story that we told, and we tried to stay as honest as possible and really give you a glimpse into what my life was like. I didn't say that the story needed to be told. Other people told me that the story needed to be told. And when I was approached by Shireen, who's sitting right here, and Daniel also came to me, and they said, this is, you know, what we want to do, but we want the story to be more than what maybe people are expecting. And they ran me through the story, what they wanted to do, and it sounded interesting. I thought I was ready for it. Completely not ready for it in any way, but it's been an amazing journey. Well, I think that for a country that has one of the largest consuming, adult people who consume this material, I think it's really, really odd that people would think that way. But I think what people are missing is it's a very personal choice. We don't go, hey guys, guess what I did this morning? That doesn't happen ever. We don't talk about those things. It's a very personal thing for most people. So I think that this is maybe your view, or maybe the view of a very small percentage of people, but not the view of the mass majority of the entire world. Otherwise, it would be an industry that would be down the tubes and not flourishing.